Yeah, as you can see, guys, I'm not using the, you know, the supported SIM card. The SIM card inserted in this iPhone does not appear to be supported. It's unlocked. It's still it's locked. Okay, now let's do the jailbreaking process. First, have to use the Pwnage tool. This is the Pwnage tool 2.2. Let's click it. Shout out to the dev team. Software is from them. My iPhone is the iPhone, first iPhone. Make sure you click the export mode, the expert mode. Click here. Browsing for my IPSW file. Hopefully it's there. I'm sure it's there. No, it's not that one. That one is 2.1. Okay, this one. 2.2. Click next. See this one, guys, huh? 2.2. This one. Check my general setting. Change this one to 600. 600 megabyte. Just to be safe. How about this one? This one should be okay. How about the CDR package? I think I better download that. Download all those things later. Go back again. Check the custom package. Make sure you click, you check the CDR and the installer. That's fine. How about custom logo? I hate this logo, man. So stay to my the Apple logo, the original logo. Click. And then build. Save custom IPS. Shake break. Then click save. Right now they're building my FP at my modified IPSW file. The 2.2 firmware. Just bear with me, guys. Well, as you can see, Pwnage tool. Want me to type my password? Just type my password. Enter, and it will continue building your IPSW file. Still unlocked. This box will pop up. Has your iPhone been pwned before? Does it have the pineapple logo? If you're unsure, click no. It's better for you guys just to click no. Click no. And then you can see. Shit. The hell? They're asking me to turn off my device. I will turn off my device right now. Slide the power off. Prepare to press for 5 seconds. Hold home button for 10 seconds. After you release the power button. Okay. Successfully in DFU mode. Shit, iTunes. Okay. Okay now. What you have to do is you restore your iPhone with your modified IPSW that you just built just now. You have to press option and restore. Option and restore, guys. Yeah, hold on for a second. You have to find the firmware file just now. This is the one. Click open, extracting the software. Once again, bear with me, guys. My iPhone is in the DFU mode now. Once again, the same process. Hey guys, I'm back. Still verifying my iPhone software. Okay, your iPhone has been restored to factory settings. Doing his thing right now. There you go, guys. Jailbreak iPhone. Hold on for a while. Well, as you can see, 2.2 unlock and jailbreak. See ya, guys.